personal praise. So what we're trying to say is, when a learner completes a task, and for example, you say, I've never heard this one, so I'll use my name here. Danish, you're brilliant. it's definitely helpful in maybe giving
boosting Danish's confidence.
Yeah, and maybe making me become more confident. But then it does not really tell me what it is that I've done well. So it does not really result in helping me to learn better next time or to continue to do what I'm doing well. So as against this, if my teacher says, Danish, the structure of your essay was really effective. So I know that I've structured it well. Yeah. So instead of just giving a personal praise, AFL is more effective when we make it more specific to the task they do well or they want to improve further.